Hello everybody, it's me, Zombie HD. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I got the new carburetor. It's not a new carburetor, it's a used carburetor. But I got it working. I got it working good. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. As you guys can see, I did some warp wall. I'm almost there. Almost. I'm ready for that hornet. Day 14, so it's coming tonight. Well, that's it. That's all we can do right now. Shows you just how limited we really are. I just see a big, poor thing of concrete. Got my chainsaw up. I got a level 496 engine and a 511 handlebar, so I got my chainsaw in the blue. I got it in the blue. I got it in the blue. Blue, 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 woo. A woody, booty, boo. Booty, woody, chicka, woody, like a woody, chicka, booty, woody, woody. There was also a house right here I decided to take out. I don't know why, I just wanted it gone. The house was like in the way or something. Yeah, we're gonna put spikes all along here. Eventually. Once we get all this to concrete, just like this, we'll put some spikes down. Well, that's gonna be a long time. I got a lot of stone to mine. I still didn't find that treasure. I even took some gas barrels to it. I even went over there with some gas barrels, you know, some explosives, and tried to blow it up, and still didn't find it. Being a piece of shit. I'm already. Got me some 40 explosive exploding crossbow bolt. So I got like 40 of these explosive crossbolts. It's pretty cool. Be able to blow them up. Blow them up. I don't know what weapons I'm gonna use. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. Then we'll get the hunting rifle out and get all of our TNT out. Get our sniper rifle out and get it loaded. Would you rather do some preparing?
I am prepared.
As prepared I can get. It's as prepared I can get. We'll go to the desert city and do some more exploring. We also need to get some more gas. We're really low on gas. I think there was a gas station out there too. The one time I didn't bring a fucking axe. You didn't bring an axe or a pickaxe? What were you thinking? To be honest, I wasn't. Ooh, that's gonna help. Thank you. Ooh, that was a good, score. What the fuck? Okay, it doesn't do that. You don't do that, game. That's completely unnecessary. I'm so sorry. Hey, I got a pistol for the horn now. Cool. When are we gonna head back? Pretty soon, actually. Yeah, really soon. Right around 12, we'll leave. We're gonna head back right now. Let's go for these drops that we have. Why is getting back home a lot faster than actually going somewhere? Isn't that weird? It's always faster. It's faster getting home than it is going somewhere. It's like super fucking weird. Maybe I go faster one way. Pretty good possibility. But dude, you got some shit. Yeah, you got a fucking swat off shotgun. Let's get ourselves organized here. Let's drop some stuff off. We got food. We got some first aid. We got some more water. We got some ammo. We got a pistol we can use in the horde night. Nice. So these are our guns we're going to use the horde net. I don't think I'm going to use the sniper rifle. These are the three guns I'm going to use for the horde net. Yeah, that's my pickaxe, I forgot. Stupid me. Oh, but if I use the SWAT off shotgun, I don't think I can use.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I can just use regular shotgun shells. If I want to use the slugs, I'm going to have to use my long shotgun. Oh, well. Alright, I am back and I'm ready to take on the horn. Nothing left to do. We're back. And we're ready. We're ready. We're ready. We're freaking ready. Put all the spikes on the outside of the wall.
Oh.
All we gotta do now is just wait. So yeah, we're just waiting patiently. I don't know if I'm going to get enough concrete done. Might be able to get another wall done. Mm-hmm.
Mm.
It's only 16 minutes. Goodness gracious. I'm probably going to film it another time. It is taking too long. See you guys in the next one.